Everything I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town.
Tonight, we are heroes tonight. It's actually making me kind of sad that modern technology has no moving parts. Listen to this.
No.
The controller is so light, it kind of feels like it's not even there. And also, look at this, no analog sticks. There's one thing Sony smashed, it's buttons. This is so nice.
Now, with only 2 megabytes of RAM, a maximum resolution of 480p, and no internal storage, the PS1 stats might sound pitiful by modern standards. I literally had to Amazon a 128 kilobyte storage card for it, which is very weird thing to do in 2022. But at the time when it was released, at today's equivalent of $570, this was the most powerful console money could buy. So this is Gran Turismo running on the PS1, and if you compare it to Nintendo or Sega's supposed 3D offerings, you'll quickly notice that Sony is the only one capable of rendering real 3D models with real